if you're gonna fucking cut me off, then go.
Hey,
you think it's fucking funny, bro?
Yeah.
Made from the best shit on earth. I bring it to you first. Sick first from the thirst. In the darkness we lurk. Load a cartridge in verse. On the scene like a new team.
Yeah,
I routines are hectic and knocking. General electric, I'm shocking. Now who top 10 to rockin'? Playing once forgotten.
So what this asshole did, and I'm just gonna stay on his ass, is he passed two sets of cars when you weren't supposed to pass any, and it's not like I didn't want to pass any cars either. So this guy decides to fucking, because he's California exempt, think he's exempt from fucking driving properly. Well, I don't fucking think so. Yeah. Okay, so the next straightaway, not this one at all, the next one is mine. Fucking show this fucking dumb motherfucker, dude, fucking, he fucking laughed at me, dude. And I know I take shit a little too seriously, but I'm just telling you, man. I don't know who this fucking guy is, but now he's being rude and he won't let me by when I want to fucking pass him, and it just doesn't make any fucking sense. Sorry, buddy. Sorry, dude. I have to fucking destroy you on this fucking straightaway. I think this is the straightaway, yeah. This is it. Let's see how fucking good his fucking car is. Not. Below freezing, so we gotta kind of take the road a little seriously now, because we are below freezing. Ugh. So I guess passing him really didn't matter. I just fucking always gotta prove that I have bigger balls, so. And that's not a good thing. That used to get me in a few fights. Every now and again, just a couple of fights. But there's nothing wrong with that. I guess there is something wrong with that. You shouldn't be fucking fighting people. Yeah. Yeah. Ah, you know. Wow, look at that. It's so pretty out there. Okay, we're in the 20s now. 29 degrees. Wow, look at that. So pretty. Out there. The desert really is a beautiful place. It's a beautiful place. I fucking know who this is in front of me. Can't stand this fucking chick, man. I swear, dude. I, at one point, I so wished this chick would have transformed into a man so I could just fucking punch her. But unfortunately, or no, fortunately, I just would never ever fucking hurt a woman no matter what. You know, it's pretty easy to restrain people. You don't need to fucking hurt them. You know, and restrain meaning if they're fucking trying to fuck you up. But no, this chick is such an annoying chick. And talks shit too. Just bosses you around, and she's way younger, and yeah. So we're up here, and at the top up here, it's 23 degrees. So we went from, now it's 22. We went from 38 at one point at the bottom just 7 minutes ago to 22. Because look, 7:09. It's just going to get colder also. It's 21 now. Oh, dude. Oh, my God. Look at the valley. That's insane. That is insane. That's fucking beautiful, man. Oh, shit. That is so pretty. Dude, look at that. Because it's so fucking cold. Look, it's 17 degrees right here. And it's only 7:09. 16 degrees. Okay, look, we were just at 38 degrees 7 minutes ago. It's going to get colder. This is 15. Dude, this is awesome. My car is like, what's going on? 14. Damn! At 7:10. That's insane. Come on, let's get a little colder. Ah, 12. 12 degrees. 7:10. And so we made it up the hill in 8 minutes or something. Okay, that's kind of crazy, but we did, or nine minutes from the plant. And remember, it was 38 degrees. We've almost dropped 30 degrees in just a little short period. But look at that. I'm afraid to roll down the window. We're gonna be driving through this right here. It's gonna be awesome. It is so cold out there. Holy moly. Yeah, I can't be rolling up and down the windows. I learned my lesson last year when it was really cold here. Two of my automatic windows, all the guts busted. Just bang, bang. And it was $400 each. Man, that's so pretty. Come on, let's get colder. It's 12 degrees. Dude, that is insane. Oh my gosh. Dropped 26 degrees in like 8 or 9 minutes. Wow. That's just unbelievable. See, this is why sunrise drives are so awesome. Damn. Need to clean that window. Thing's angry. Oh, 11. 11 degrees, 7:12. It is so cold out there. My windows are up and I'm cold. Better turn on the heat a little bit. The heater's making noise. Let's get down to single digits. Come on. give us single digits. If we went to a place where it's just, oh, here's 10. Okay, we're at 10 degrees and it's 7:13. 10 degrees at 7:13. Come on, one more degree. Let's do it. Let's go 2 degrees and make it an even 30. That the temperature has dropped just in that short amount of time of us climbing. And come on, let's get to 9. Come on, buddy.
You can do it.
Come on. Come on, man. Who the fuck gets this excited about this stuff, man? This is weird. Come on. If it's gonna happen, it's gonna happen right over here. Because this spot is like in the shade all day and it gets no wind like parts of this little part of the drive. Even though most of this part out here gets a lot of wind. Look at how pretty that is out there. That just shows you how cold it is. Look at how cold it is. You can actually see how cold it is by looking at, oh, it's 9 degrees. Yes. Don't see how excited I get. 9 degrees, 7:14. How fast did we... Oh my gosh, that's insane. Absolutely insane. Come on, one more. At least we got to single digits. At least we got here to 9. 9 degrees, 7:14. We did it. 30 degrees difference in less than 15 minutes. It's 8 degrees right now. So cold. The windows are absolutely freezing. Holy moly. Those fucking guys, man. Looks like they were up to no good. Wow. And it's 7:16. It is cold outside. Yeah, it's so still outside. So yeah, we got a 31 degree difference in less than 15 minutes. But most of that was in less than like 8 minutes. Let's get to a 6 here. 6 degrees at the stop sign. 6 degrees of separation. Back up to 8. Bastard. You bastard. so hungry. I think I'm gonna go eat. January 17th, 2017. And I just finished a drive up here, a long drive, and I'm going to be posting the videos, but I wanted to see how cold it was. And in the video, driving up the backside, it was 38 degrees at the bottom, and it only took me 9 minutes to get to the top. You'll see why. But, and the temperature dropped 30 degrees in that time. How crazy is that? It's pretty cool, huh? Anyway, yeah, I'm uploading some videos very shortly. As a matter of fact, here's the camera that I'm recording them right now with. Woohoo! Okay, so, and there's some beautiful stuff. Alright. It's kind of weird. Videoing the video. Recording the recorder. Good friend of mine turned me on to that Thelma's place, and he doesn't even live up here.